Pilipinas, the most restricted interpretation of the law, yun yung standard, yun yung norms talaga.
Again, there's no such abortion.
So, my starting point. Kasi a lot of people will find that bad behavior. Eh. Sinigawan mo, mamamatay na nga, nagsisigil na nga, tumulong, tapos pinagalitan mo pa. Tama ba? Tama ba?